Solanke. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Tom Cleverley might be able to set up the chance. And a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And then through on goal, do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.